This is the GCC Golf Championship. We have about 31 players, 20 for the national team, the first division, and then 11 for the under 18, 18 and under, which is the junior division. And it's a stroke play championship. The juniors play 3 days and the seniors play 4 days. It's stroke play. They take the best three scores out of the four from the seniors, and they take the best two scores out of the three from the juniors. And obviously the country with the least amount of strokes is the winner. If there are any ties, then we do card off. The juniors go off first in the morning and then the seniors after them. There is no cut. There are individual prizes also, gold, silver and bronze, for both division, the senior and the junior. That's it.
So when is the tee-off time?
Tee-off time starts on Thursday at 8 a.m. for about an hour and a half, and then Friday about 7 a.m., Saturday 7 a.m., and Sunday about 7:30 a.m. And the closing ceremony will be around 2:30, 3 o'clock on Sunday.